Tokyo Metropolitan Government held Tokyo Grand Tea Ceremony 2018 in Hama Rikyu Gardens. This autumn event aims to introduce wide and rich traditional culture and arts of Japan to domestic and foreign people visiting Tokyo through tea ceremony and other cultural events.
海外の方にも楽しんでいただけるよう、東京大茶会では様々なプログラムをご用意しております。お茶を飲むだけではなく、茶道の作法を学び、実際にお茶を立てることもできます。英語の解説もついておりますので、初めての方、海外の方にもぜひ参加していただきたいと思います。While
enjoying real taste of Japanese tea, visitors experience authentic style of ancient Japan and listen to in-depth English explanation of the tea ceremony. This event is the best place for foreigners who do not have a fair idea about tea ceremonies.
So nice to hear the whole ceremony in English and to have it all explained.
Tea Ceremony Club High School students also hosted outdoor ceremony. This teacher usually teaches English at school, and he was taught the etiquettes involved in the tea ceremony by his students. One of the main highlights of this event is being able to see such great mutual exchange of culture. This outdoor tea ceremony is for beginners to learn basics of tea ceremony. There are many foreign tourists, and they are fascinated by knowing depth and concepts of tea ceremony and taste of real matcha tea through first-hand experience.
Enjoyed the whole experience. I learned how to make matcha tea, which I didn't know before.
Tokyo が誇る江戸東京の文化を存分にお楽しみください。
Japanese classic culture is always loved by many people, not only domestically but also overseas, and is becoming one of the major ways to connect Japan and the world.